Happy trading to you all. For those of you who are new to us, we are the TSTWSYS 008 traders, and our website is www.stochastic-macd.com. For all trade, we'll use the 5% money management rules and apply stop loss in all a trade. Okay, recently we have posted a video on YouTube that we have titled best pattern. Okay, I will show you the video that I'm talking about. This is the video here that we titled best patterns. Okay, so if you go to www.youtube.com /JoeTrio, you may see the video that I'm talking about called best pattern. Okay, this video is about the best pattern part 2. Okay, and in that video we were talking about the exponential moving average 50. Okay, talking about day trading on the hourly chart, we are using the exponential moving average 50, and we are looking for a bullish pattern, a double bottom pattern. Price closes above the exponential moving average 50. We will use either the TSTW24 and enter the trend on the first best time frame, or the TSTW24, or we can use the TST key 01 to enter the trade like professional traders. If the music has changed, the dance must change. Once you enter a bullish trade, you must pay attention to the first and nearest resistance level and manage the trade. If the signal has failed, you must cut your losses, which means you are having a very small losses, okay, but you are winning big, so to speak. Okay, so this is the exponential moving average 50, a simple powerful trading tool on the hourly chart. I didn't say 15 minutes, I didn't say 5 minutes, I didn't say 10 minutes, I say hourly chart. Okay, I explained it to you last time in the video that we titled best pattern. This is best pattern part 2. Today, on the 3rd of January 2012, the euro has displayed a triple bottom pattern on the hourly chart, not 50 minute chart, not 30 minute chart, on the hourly chart. This candle here closes above the exponential moving 50, the yellow one, my favorite color, exponential moving 50. One must go to the first best time frame of the TSTW24 or use the TST key 01 to enter the trade and manage the trade. Very important, manage the trade. And here it is, and the price run up. Now this is news driven movement, momentum for the euro today because of some job data in Germany being excellent. This video is for educational purposes only. It's not an invitation to buy the euro or an invitation to sell the euro, as some traders are watching our video and go and place a trade because they what they have listened to in the video. That's not the best way. You will enter the trade by paying attention to the price and receiving a clear cut signal before you buy and sell. Very important. So this is the best pattern part 2. I want to tell you what's going on here. In fact, the video that we posted on the, on YouTube is just one video in a series of 6 video using the same strategy of the exponential moving 50 on the hourly chart. I want to invite you to go to www.stochastic-macd.com and you click on patterns here. The first video here that we titled pattern is the one that we have posted on YouTube. There are 5 more videos here. Pattern 2 is all to do about day trading, the strategy of the exponential moving average 50, on the hourly chart. This is the signal time frame. We will use the first best time frame or the TSTW24 or the TST key 01 to enter the trade. One must exit the trade at the first and nearest resistance level or manage the trade to secure gain. We have in total 6 videos relating to this strategy of the exponential moving 50 on the hourly chart. This is the first video that we posted on YouTube. There are 5 more: pattern 2, pattern 3, pattern 4, pattern 5, as you can see here, and pattern 6. At the end of the 6th video, we have some questions here, just a small text here for you, up to 34 questions that you can go through. This will assist you to understand this strategy of the exponential moving 50, talking about day trading and also trading in general, you can see here a test. You have a 34 question. Okay, it's very easy question, and the things that you need to pay attention to as a trader. Okay, so we are inviting you to go to www.stochasticmarket.com. Okay, click on pattern here, pattern, and you can start watching the rest of the series of video that we post here. Okay, pattern one is already posted on YouTube that we call base pattern, and we have pattern two talking about exponential moving average 50 on the hourly chart. Okay, I explained to traders clearly in this sixth video how one can perfectly day trade using just the exponential moving average 50 on the hourly chart. Simple trading tool, powerful trading tool. I invite traders to watch this sixth video and also to complete this text at the end of this sixth video. Okay, that will allow you, if you do not understand anything, go through it again, go through it again. I post here some information for you, excellent stuff for traders that are day trading. Okay, if your day trading is not improving, you know that you are making something that is not right. Okay, if you enter a day trade and you lose, you know that you make a wrong decision. Now you need to be fully responsible for that. Okay, fully responsible. So you enter a day trade, you think that the price is going to go up, okay, and you buy, but instead the price went down. So something went wrong. Either you are buying at a resistance zone, okay, something, it wasn't right. You need to find out. That's how you do it. So do not be lazy, work on it, review every losing trade, work on it, be fully responsible for it, adhere to the 5% money management rule, very important. Okay, don't cut that corner, that will keep you in the market for long run. That's what you want to do. Do not overtrade, very important. Do not overtrade. It's not every trade or every signal that is excellent. Okay, some of them, they are useless setups, so don't be part of it. So if the whole day nothing show up that is present you with value, as we said before, support, resistance and value. If the value is missing, just stay out. Okay, just stay out. So we invite you to watch the six patterns right here. Okay, exponential moving average 50 on the hourly chart, how you use that for day trading purposes. Okay, so it's there for you. As you can see today, the same thing happening all the time. You see a bullish pattern, the candle close on the above the exponential moving average 50. You see how trading is just a simple game. The same thing is going on all the time. Can you see this one? Okay, price was consolidating here. Can you see it? Okay, this is on the hourly chart. Happened last time I was posting some video for TST WSY SS008 traders, explaining few things for them when this was happening last time, last week. Okay, the price was in a range. Okay, the exponential moving average 50 was horizontal. Telling out that we are in a consolidation period, suddenly the price dropped below it. It's going to go down. You see? Can you see that? A simple tool, but the understanding of the price is the most important. Applying the trading triangle, okay, the price pattern. Now, like I said to you, when you are day trading, you are competing with the best traders out there. So it takes time, it takes a lot of practice, and it's also a mental game. So work on it gradually, don't rush into it. If day trading is not for you, okay, look at swing trading. Okay, work on it. Some, I know some traders that are swing traders. Okay, they are TSTW traders, but they are swing traders. They don't day trade. Okay, I know some of the traders also, they day trade all the time. They don't want to swing trade. But myself, I day trade and I swing trade. I think it's better to combine both. But look at it. If it suits your style or not, okay, check it and see which one, okay, is working better for you. Okay, and slowly, gradually, okay, display double top, right, closing below the exponential moving 50. We will use our tool to enter the trade like professional trader. Just work on it, hourly chart, exponential moving 50. I invite you to go to www.stochasticmarket.com. Take a pen and a paper. Don't just watch the video, okay? You know, if you want to study, you pay attention, okay? Because everything I'm talking about in this video, okay, you need to pay attention carefully, okay? Carefully. We know some traders, okay, especially some traders from India go to our website. They spend like 3 hours. Okay. Now, these guys, they study a lot. I need to mention this here. They study a lot. They spend like 3 hours on our website, okay, just studying, okay? So watch the sixth video, okay, and also take the test, okay? This is about, okay, best pattern, okay, part two. Thank you for watching, okay, and then we will speak to you very soon. As I said before, this is not an invitation to sell the euro or an invitation to buy the euro, but one must use, okay, trading tool to enter and exit the trade and manage the trade carefully. If you are buying the euro, be very, very careful. Be very, very careful if you are buying the euro, because there are more to come, okay? Until the next time, enjoy yourself and be very happy. We are now working on the TSCW key 02 for the TSCW SYS 008 traders. We are busy working on that website, www.TSCW SYS 008. By the 8th of this month, we will finish that website, so we'll have more time, okay, to do other things, okay? We thank you for your patience, and until the next time, okay, enjoy yourself and be very happy.